What happened there, Maurkice? You saw him.
Y'all seen what happened? I mean, I ain't got to sit there and explain off. It. Y'all know what happened. Y'all seen exactly what happened.
Have you ever seen
that? No, that ain't a part of football. Y'all been reporting for a long time. Y'all never even seen that. So, it is what it is.
That's the line that's crossed for you, Wentz. All right. Gloves off.
Yeah,
this thing's a helmet.
Oh, at that point, yeah. It's bigger than football. It's protection.
Is that almost like a weapon?
I mean, hell, you could have killed him. What if you hit him in the temple? Now, let's be serious. Now, y'all know all these questions, man. You ain't got to ask nobody about any of these questions. Y'all can write whatever report y'all want.
You see, they saw three of your teammates leave the game with concussions. See somebody rip the helmet off your quarterback's head. What was your reaction to that?
You seen it. Locked out.
Maurkice, when you see receivers early on get hit like that, too, helmet hits here, were the emotions high, tension side? Did they cross the line?
I mean, that far as football, I mean, guys are trying not to hit guys helmet to helmet. I mean, this is not the first time that's happened, so we can't say that was at all. I mean, this was just sporadic. It's out the blue.
Maurkice, was there something that sparked it, you think? I mean,
no, I just said it was out the blue.
Maurkice, should Garrett be done for the year?
Absolutely. Absolutely. 100%. We'll see how serious the NFL is about their players.
Do you expect anything to happen to you?
I mean, at this point, who cares? My man got hit in the head with a helmet. I mean, I'll set whatever penalty it is.
Can you remember being that angry on a football field?
Nah, I blacked out. I don't even remember it, really, to be honest with you.
Maurkice, in general, the offense, what's it going to take to get it going?
I mean, we've been doing good the last couple of weeks, man. We just had a couple guys we didn't have this week and kind of affect us a little bit, but there's no excuses, man. We got to go out there and complete passes. We got to block guys and run the ball, man. So we'll look at the film and see the things that we did wrong, but hell, I can't even think right now, to be honest.
Maurkice, are you worried about a suspension for yourself?
I just told y'all I sent whatever penalty it is. I don't care. I'm always a protection model.
Thanks, man.
Thanks, Maurkice.
Thanks, man.